So hey guys, this is the Laneige and this is the kit from there. So which is the Laneige Walter and Friends Overnight Radiant Skin Combo, and this is for 2250 rupees. So you can buy this when the Laneige these products are on sale. Okay, and you will get three products in this, which is Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask, and that is in the variant Grapefruit, and Laneige Kika Sleeping Mask. So which is like yellow, green colored one, and another one is Waterly Sun Cream, which is just 10 grams. Okay, so you'll get three products in this box, and this is very nice. So you can keep this like a show on your background, or you can keep in this your shelves. So which is very cute. You can see all these cute things. This water one. This. And this is the Laneige branding. There is nothing. So you can see here, this is how it looks from the inside. And you'll get the Laneige Kika sleeping mask. This is not water, sorry. So this is just Kika sleeping mask, and this is 60 ml. Okay, and I have already shown you the haul. So this is the grapefruit, and this is the full size one. So you'll get a spatula with this, and this is 20 grams. Okay, and this is the sunscreen with the SPF 50 PA 4+. Okay, so this is not watery at all. This is not for dry skin. Sorry, not for oily skin. So today I'm gonna show you the cream, so how it looks and how it takes. Only reviewing this product. So the lip sleeping mask will be on the video. Okay, so this is how it looks, and I'm gonna open, and you will get this spatula. So this is the spatula. So this is how it looks. Okay, you can see the name Laneige over here, and you can open with this, and this is the cap. Sorry, this is the inside packaging. So this has very nice, this is plastic, this is not glass. I don't know this is glass or plastic, but this is like hard glass. Okay, like hard plastic, I would say. It looks like glass. Okay, so this is the quantity, and you have to take. So if you are dry skin, you can scoop out so much amount, but if you are oily, you have to use only tiny amount, because this is very hydrating and gives you a sheer kind of look, and this is only suitable for dry skin for most, but in winter oily people can also use this. So that's why I got it for myself, and I'm going to use less product because I'm from the oily skin type. Okay, so I'm gonna take this much. So this much is enough for my whole face. Okay, so this is what, so this much is enough for my whole face, you know, like just dotting. Even water sleeping mask also, enough, little quantity is enough. So you can see it lasts me for so much time. So if you are dry skin, you can use this with completely this one, because it's really good for dry skin people, for more than oily skin, you know. So this is, I'm using with spatula, and you can see. So when I apply, so you can see the shine, right? So this is the afterwards. So you can see the shine. So but this is really good for oily too. But this product is only good for winters, not for the summer season or all seasons. But for oily skin people, the water sleeping mask, which is blue color and lavender, lavender one will be very very good. But this is also very good. But you can see, it gives you a shine. Okay, so which is like oily, but this is only good for winters. For oily people, for dry skin people, this will be very good for any season, okay? Remember that in mind, okay? But for oily skin, this will be only good for winter, not for all seasons, okay? So you can see, but it is really hydrating and it is very nice, but you have to take only few quantity, like just touch it and that it is over. But this is very nice, you can see across my lips, okay? But this one is really hydrating and this is very good at night, only for winters, for oily people, okay? I'm repeating, because if you use so much, if you have dry, oily skin, your skin will get breakouts and acne. That's why I'm saying to you, okay? Hope you understand what I'm saying. So guys, this is my skin after applying the so before, you can see how my skin looks before applying the go forward the video and you can see. So this is the like my skin after applying, so you can check my skin before applying this, so you can see the difference. And this is only good for, so you can see the oiliness, but this is only good for winters, okay? And I'm gonna show you. So this is the cream. So this is thick cream, not for, so that's what I'm saying. So you can compare with the gel consistency. So for oily people, only gel products are really good, not for like dry skin. This is like really good. So this is very rich cream, and for oily skin, so you can see the texture. So this is my normal hand and you can see now. So it is like gives you very see, you can see it is very glossy and shiny, okay, up close, okay you can see oily, already my face is getting like oil, like my face is really sensitive for oily products. So that's why I didn't apply so much amount. That's why I have applied only tiny amount from this product, okay? And so you can buy this only from this set, okay? Or you can buy this individually. So this is the review about the Laneige Kika sleeping mask, okay? And apply evenly across face, leave treatment overnight and rinse off in the morning. Use once or twice a week, okay? So it is up to you how much you want to use. So if you want to use daily, you can use it, but if you are oily, make sure apply only little amount only in winters, okay? After that you can buy the other ranges from the Laneige brand, okay? So this is the review. So this is my face and this is my face right now after applying. So you can see how this is like, but underneath, underneath the makeup, this looks very nice. The makeup will stick on, but we don't apply makeup on over like sleeping mask, right? So that's what I'm telling you, okay? So hope you like my video and thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you want to watch more such videos. And guys, and again I'm going to review about the Laneige lip sleeping mask and the sunscreen, okay? So you have to watch that definitely and watch all my videos. I'll do makeup, skincare and hair care if you want to. So this is the Kika sleeping mask and this is very nice for dry skin. I highly recommend for dry skin. For oily skin, those two are very good, okay? The lavender water sleeping mask and the normal original water sleeping mask. And this is good for dry skin and this is good for oily skin also, but less quantity, okay? So I think you're bored right now, okay? So thank you for watching. So watch my other video, which is the Laneige lip sleeping mask, okay? I have uploaded the berry lip sleeping mask and now I'm going to upload the grapefruit one. Please don't forget to watch that also, and the Laneige sunscreen also, okay? So bye guys, thank you for watching. But my face is like healthy, good, okay? Doesn't bother me right now because I have used only less quantity, okay? Bye guys, thank you for watching.